SmackDown Live here tonight. Oh, wait a minute! Is this a superstar shakeup? Kevin Owens is on Raw. What the? That's Kevin Owens! Owens is now on SmackDown, I guess. Oh boy!
I thought Owens was on Raw.
Same.
What is he doing here?
I guess he's on SmackDown now. What a way to start off SmackDown.
He's in gear. I mean, I don't know what's about to happen. I guess we're about to find out.
Well, Owens is live and Raw. Oh my God! Oh, SmackDown. Oh my God!
Live and Raw.
Oh, this is here. What a Raw we had. Oh boy, Braun ending the show with a bunch of power slams. But what is Kevin doing on SmackDown?
I guess he just ditched his partner Elias.
Oh, wait a minute!
Oh, wait!
Our United States champion! We getting a U.S. title match? It's the champ, Shinsuke Nakamura. I can't believe what I'm seeing. It's Shinsuke Nakamura, the U.S. champion. But is this going to be a title match or what?
All we know is that Owens is here and Shinsuke is here. We don't...
Oh boy, we might be getting a U.S. title match. For Nakamura. Oh, we're getting a U.S. title match. Nakamura versus Owens on SmackDown Live for the championship.
So I guess we got a little mini superstar shakeup because we have Owens here on SmackDown.
I guess so. I mean, we could be seeing a superstar shakeup start. Owens could be U.S. champ by the end of the night.
We don't know.
Ah! We got Nakamura versus Owens here tonight. This is going to be one hell of a SmackDown. Nakamura looking ready to defend his championship. I mean, I guess General Manager Shane McMahon decided to give Owens an opportunity tonight against U.S. Champ Nakamura for the championship.
I guess so.
Nakamura looking good with that championship. Wanted that SummerSlam from AJ Styles.
There we go. I guess it's official that it's going to be a United States Championship title match.
I can't wait. As the referee raises up the belt, Nakamura versus Owens for the championship. Here we go.
What an opportunity Owens has. Oh! Just knocking the United States Champion right down.
Oh!
Encounter.
Oh!
Another counter!
Boom!
Oh! Oversell by Nakamura.
Oh! What a kick!
That could be it. Not even one. Nah.
Oh, Nakamura with kicks now to Kevin Owens.
Watch out. What an angle.
What an ending to Raw we saw. I wonder what's going to end up on so.
On SmackDown.
Yeah.
Whoever won, they could get it won.
One hell of a frog splash. Now it's this by Owens in a clothesline.
Oh. Counter.
Oh! Cover. He got a one. So far, GMO's been pretty lit. Going good. Oh, and he sends him right to the outside.
Getting even better.
Definitely. Oh!
Watch out, Nakamura.
This is just pure domination. Oh! Oh!
Oh, God.
Kevin! Oh, God! On the outside!
No! No!
Oh!
He's gotta be dead. Oh, no, Owens. It's not worth it. Owens!
He realizes it's not worth it. Count of seven, Owens breaking up the count.
But
oh, Jesus. Whoa!
Oh.
He missed, but that looked lit.
He missed. Watch out. Oh.
Boom, and a super kick again.
Owens could... Owens just taunting to the crowd.
Owens waiting right
Obviously,
now.
Obviously, Owens and Elias just lost the Raw Tag Team Championships a couple nights ago at One Night Only. And I guess Owens has a nice entire opportunity.
Time for Owens to move on. Oh no, pop-up powerbomb!
Oh, watch out, Nakamura, pop-up powerbomb! New champion. 1, 2.
Oh!
Oh, and he won!
Owens is champion!
No way! Oh,
is that a rope break or what? I don't even know. But we have a new champion!
Oh. What a way to start off SmackDown!
We got a new Intercontinental champion on Raw, and now a new United States champion! And his name is Kevin Owens! What did we just witness?
Look at this. It's a ruthless beatdown by Owens.
I can't believe that just happened. Look at this on the outside.
What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen with Elias? I mean, he just...
Look at this. A pop-up powerbomb. I don't know if that was a rope break
like
or
a
not.
Break. It looked like a rope break from my point of view.
Yeah, it did. But I guess not. We have a new United States champion. We gotta move on. Congratulations to Kevin Owens stealing the gold here tonight.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to SmackDown Live.
Here come the B team.
Oh.
Battle scars. The B team.
I thought the B team was on Raw.
Looks like they're on SmackDown now. Maybe this is more of a superstar shakeup. I guess it is. We got the B team on SmackDown now. What are they doing here?
I don't know. I guess we're about to find out.
About to find out what the B team are doing. One half of the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions after Casual Wrestling's live event. The crowd is going nuts.
What day is today?
Rusev Day!
That's right, you sing it loud and proud, ladies and gentlemen. Today is...
Rusev Day!
Rusev Day!
Yay!
Oh, boy!
Here we go. Our new SmackDown Tag Team Champions are in the building.
Yes, sir.
What a reign Y2RKO had. It's just... That's a Rusev Day's chance. Their time to shine.
Well, I guess we're getting a... Is this another title match? Or is this a non-title match? I have no idea. Aiden English is doing some stuff with the song, man. He's enjoying it. Rusev Day's first entrance together here on SmackDown Live. We're about to find out.
Here we go.
Oh, it's a title match! We got a SmackDown Tag Team title match here tonight. I can't wait for this, Nathan. Look at that, we got the B Team. Super
action. It's gonna be good.
Definitely is gonna be good. Of course, next week on Raw and SmackDown, we'll be starting the Royal Rumble qualifying matches. That's going to be pretty
lit.
That's
going to be freaking amazing.
It is going to be a freaking amazing. You boys are...
Anyways,
I've never seen Rusev Day this better than ever, holding titles here tonight. Woo!
But could BT possibly in the rain? We're going to find out. Who knows?
Could. That just happened to Nakamura. He just lost his U.S. title to Kevin.
Well, Nakamura's been champ for a little while, but like, you know, I guess Kevin Owens is just better tonight.
Here we go.
But could Rusev Day possibly be underestimating B-Team? We're about to find out. Here we go.
Oh!
Oh!
Cloud already chanting Rusev Day off the bat.
Well, it certainly is Rusev Day.
You're definitely right about that.
Is that a tag?
Oh, what is Curtis Axel doing? Get in the lane. And now Rusev dominating Bo Dallas. Oh! Crowd is just... Oh! Here's where Rusev takes advantage tonight. Two teams that have a lot pop behind the crowd. Rusev Day and the B Team. Oh, it's locked in. We got a submission hold locked in. Locked in, elbow reversal. Into the corner now. Tag to Curtis Axel. Here we go, off the ropes. I believe Nathan went to go do something. He'll be back soon, guys. Off the ropes now. Oh, jump kick on Rusev. Oh, no. And a...
So sorry for that interruption.
I was just talking about that with them, that you probably went to go do something.
Yeah, I had to go get something from the car quickly. So don't mind any barking in the background. It's all right. But let's get back to the action.
As we still got a SmackDown Tag Team title match underway here tonight.
Underway. Oh! Yeah, here we go. What a punch by Rusev. Tag to Aiden. Aiden Mingo. Get it? Yeah, no? Okay. Good action.
Uh-oh.
There we go. Aiden picks him up. Oh! What a counter.
Who's gonna be leaving SmackDown tonight with the titles? Oh!
Oh my god, sorry. We're about to find out.
Oh!
Oh! What a collision.
Cause it's Rusev Day.
Rusev Day!
Oh!
That's how you do it, Aiden.
Oh, what the... I know how to do this stuff. Man, 2K acting like I haven't played the game before. These battles, boom! These battles, guys! Where is Bo going? Oh, wait, he's taking out Rusev! Bo Dallas taking out Rusev meanwhile. Going right after the Bulgarian brute. Rusev back on the apron. Bo Dallas just got taken out. Meanwhile, we're back in the ring for that good action.
Here we go.
And Aiden to the outside. Meanwhile, Bo now walking over.
Bo's salty about what just happened.
Going after the English now is Bo Dallas. Axel now.
Oh. taking pure damage right now. Oh! Rusev just got knocked out. This could be a damage point right now in this match.
Breaking up the count. Axel's like, screw it, going to the top.
Advantage.
Oh! Got tag team title action.
There we go.
Oh. Oh. Aiden English getting a beating right now. He's grabbing
Rusev again. Oh no. Watch out.
Oh! Oh. Bo going after Aiden English. Count of eight. Oh god. Oh god.
Count nine.
He got back in. I thought Curtis Saxel.
Even
like,
if it was a count out, they wouldn't have won the titles.
Oh wait, what's this?
Who has champion's advantage?
Oh, roll through.
Oh, roll up.
Oh. Oh. I thought that was it. That was almost a count out.
Yep. Oh, counter.
Oh. It's right hand. And now Aiden English. Boom.
Oh. Cover.
Whoa.
One. Two.
Three.
And three. And Rusev Day wins just like that.
Rusev Day retains.
Yeah, what a title offense.
And they retain him tonight. Curtis Axel.
Rusev Day proven. Even all that crap that the B team just put them through, they were still able to come out with the win. We got some highlights going in the back.
There was the reversal. And then right into that right hand, into the Aiden driver, right, boom, and that was the end for Curtis Axel. Rusev Day retained here tonight. We gotta move on to our main event here tonight. Congratulations to Rusev Day.
Welcome back to SmackDown. It's main event time.
Oh boy,
here we go.
The phenomenal one is in the building. We have a six-man tag, but we don't know who the opponents or AJ's partners are here tonight.
Yep.
Woo! Looking fresh.
Looking good.
It's the phenomenal AJ Styles. He will be challenging Dolph Ziggler at Money in the Bank in 4 weeks' time in American Airlines Center in Dallas, Texas for the WWE Championship. But first, we got six-man tag team main event action.
Woo. You know what about that? Main event time.
Who's going to be AJ's partners here tonight?
We're going to find out. Time to find out. Here we go.
Oh! It's Daniel Bryan. There's one of AJ's partners.
Yes, 15,000 strong, doing the S movement.
Who's the third one gonna be?
It's time to find out.
Woo. Oh, there's no way.
Oh. No.
There's no way. Oh, boy.
Oh, goodness.
That's the debut. Mysterio with GM mode.
Woo! Looking good.
What am I witnessing on my screen? Rey Mysterio on SmackDown. Holy Jesus.
This is great action.
And he's even teaming with AJ and Bryan. What a dream team here tonight. Woo!
This is going to be good.
Welcome, Rey, to SmackDown Live. Looks like you got a home here tonight.
I was not expecting that.
Who's the opponent's gonna be?
Oh.
The WWE champion with the side plates and everything. Dolph Ziggler. It was one of his opponents, the WWE champion Dolph Ziggler.
What who could his tag team partner be? Man, at one night only.
Who's his partner gonna be? Oh boy! We got Drew Mac and Cheese. Dun, 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 dun.
Music is lit.
Definitely. Oh boy!
Drew recently made his SmackDown Live debut against Shinsuke Nakamura for the title. What a debut that was for McIntyre. Now, he's in the main event of SmackDown Live.
Just think about that. You go from starting off SmackDown for the U.S. title to going to main event SmackDown. Meanwhile, Shinsuke's not even in that position.
Shinsuke lost his title earlier tonight to Kevin Owens.
Who's the final partner going to be?
Let's see.
Oh,
the Samoan Destroyer.
Joe. We got Samoa Joe, Drew McIntyre, and Dolph Ziggler versus AJ Styles, Daniel Bryan, and Rey Mysterio in our main event. That sounds like one hell of a main event here on SmackDown.
What a six-man tag team match it's gonna be.
Here we go. It's gonna be AJ and Dolph. The men that will be facing each other at Royal Rumble starting this match off. AJ going right after the champ. Now we gotta lock up.
I can barely freaking see.
Bad action.
I cannot see anything. It's all white on my screen.
Octoops.
Oh!
Dolph and AJ will battle at Royal Rumble in Dallas in less than 4 weeks away for that championship. Tonight, AJ and Dolph are going against each other. Uh-oh, he's tagging in Mysterio! Oh boy!
Oh boy!
Here comes Rey Mysterio! Oh!
Oh! I can't see crap!
That's not my fault.
Turn the light off. Here we go. Oh!
Oh, Roland, what's this?
There's no point in me commentating.
Apparently Nathan can't see, so.
I can't! It's all white on my screen! All I can see is Samoa Joe's red underwear.
I can't fix anything, so that's the best you're gonna get. Into the corner. Apparently Nathan
I seriously can barely see any, like, it's all white on the screen. Your TV's like friggin' bright as heck.
I don't think it has to do with that, man. I think it's just cause, like, of the phone.
I guess, whatever. I'm gonna try my best to commentate.
To the corner.
Oh.
Tag to AJ. Oh.
Tag to AJ.
Phenomenal one. Oh.
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 Oh. I'm waiting for Brian to get in. I want to see some good action from him.
Oh, he's trying to make a tag to Drew McIntyre. AJ's distracted. And a tag to Drew McIntyre is made. Look out, AJ. Get off the turnbuckle. And here comes Drew McIntyre.
Oh.
You want Brian? Well, guess what? AJ's tagging in Brian.
Here we go.
Yes. Yes! Oh. Yes!
Oh, knocked him down. I'm not a big man.
Oh.
Good action.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Boom.
Oh.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Drew mac and cheese. Oh. Oh. I'm running forearm net on Drew McIntyre. Oh wait, Brian, here comes the esc. Oh. Drew McIntyre spoiled it for the people. Roll through. Oh. Oh, he's trying to knock out Samoa Joe and Dolph Ziggler. Oh.
I'm not going to be commentating much because I can't see crap.
Oh.
Guys, this is what happens whenever PlayStation doesn't let you share play, by the way.
Yeah, I have to use my phone so we can commentate. Sucks garbage.
Bad action.
Oh, here comes the knees. Yes.
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 Oh.
Oh.
Yes. Here
good
comes
action.
The running knee. Oh boy. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Running
yes.
knee.
Woo.
Gotta do it out. Oh, Joe, fuck it up.
He got a one. I just saw Joe's fat, like, trunks.
Tag
to
Ray. Here comes Rey Mysterio. Tagged into the matchup. To the top goes Ray for a splash. I just gotta do it out.
I don't know what's going on.
One. Oh.
Good one, huh?
Sorry if Orange Gooby cannot commentate this match. Oh, Drew pops right back up. Ah.
I'm trying my hardest. I don't succeed.
Oh. Reversal by Rey Mysterio. Oh, here comes Ray. What's this? What's this? What's this? Oh! Here comes Ray! 619 approaching! Going to the top now! For no... Oh! Going to the top now! Looking for that splash! Looking for the splash! Oh! The splash! That's it on Drew Mac and Cheese! Oh! Got broken up again. Tag the Daniel Bryan back in this match. Oh! Tag the Samoa Joe! In comes Samoa Joe!
I totally know what's going on right now.
Here comes Joe. Oh! Both benches exchanging. Oh! 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 Daniel Bryan to the top! Here comes Daniel! Yes! Diving headbutt! Caveat! One! Oh! And the kid got a one. Nah. Oh, right hand, no reversal by some. Oh, jump! No, never mind.
Go!
Oh! Oh, counter. Whoa! Oh, right into the corner. Yes! Here comes the S kicks. About to approach. Oh! Yes! 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 Oh, yes! Get rid of Drew Mac and Cheese so you can hit that running knee. Gets rid of Dolph and Drew McIntyre. Opportunity for that running knee. To hit it on Samoa Joe. Here we go. Yes!
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 Yes! Yes.
And the running knee!
Knee! Cover!
One, two, kick out.
Oh, got you, Rock.
Now Daniel making a tag to AJ Styles. AJ back in the matchup. What an incredible six-man tag here on main event action. Oh, Pele kick on Joe. Wow. And a... Oh! Joe now gets caught with a...
Almost going on.
It's just following along with whatever I'm saying. Oh, what's this? Clothesline by Joe.
What a clothesline.
Countered by AJ Styles. Oh, he's got him. Calf pusher, calf pusher. Calf pusher locked in. Joe gonna submit. Joe might have to submit him on SmackDown Live. Tap out. AJ, he's fighting. Come on, AJ. And Samoa Joe breaks out of it. Oh, what's this by Samoa Joe? It's floating suplex. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Here comes Samoa Joe for Yuragi.
What a main event's been, even though I haven't been able to see nothing the whole time.
Joe trying to set up for something. Oh! And now Joe setting up for the Coquina Clutch and AJ! He might tap out! He's getting it in! For the... Here it is! Coquina Clutch is locked in! Locked in tight! It's locked in! Is AJ gonna tap? AJ might have to tap out. AJ's fading. AJ taps. Joe with the win.
Oh, what a win for Joe McIntyre and Joe.
AJ had no choice. He was locked in for too long. He had to tap out here tonight on SmackDown. What a main event this was.
Is it a tap out or pass out?
Yeah, and then of course, AJ picked to tap out because there was no other choice. It was locked in too tight.
He didn't want to get embarrassed.
He had to tap out. It was for the best of things.
That would have went for Joe. I mean, he made Styles tap out. That could possibly put him in line for future title opportunities. Who knows?
Could be. But what a win tonight. We'll see you guys next time. Thanks for joining us on SmackDown Live. Peace out, ladies and gentlemen.